everybody, guys, kaxel is for here, and today we're going to, as you probably tell from the title of this video, we're going to be doing the challenges for the Cryptic Curse Bundle. So this guy has some edisiles you have to unlock, and in order to do them, you have to do some challenges. So yeah, we're going to jump to a quick match real quick, and I'm going to pick this up real quick, of course. So what it comes with is the Wrath skin. It comes with the Timekeeper Battling, very nice, and the Curse Claws, very nice as well. With the Wrath challenges, let's check out the Wrath challenges real quick. So yeah, if you come over here to your Battle Pass table and come to the map challenges, it should be all the way at the back, if I'm not mistaken. There you go. Play creative matches. That's actually pretty easy. Collect pumpkins and creative matches. That's pretty easy as well. And eliminate fiends and creative matches and damage fiends in any creative matches. So we're gonna jump to a quick match real quick, and I'll show you how to get it done. So yeah. All right, we're in game now. So according to last year, you could just go into your own creative match. Let's see, this is not mine. Where is my creative matches? Did they remove them? So you can't be on an island or something anymore? What the heck? Oh, here it is. Oh, okay, that's pretty awesome. So let's just create a new island real quick. Let's do a regular island. Last year, you could just do some random island. If you're not, you have to actually find an island that has it. But I'm pretty sure you can just do it yourself. And also this counts as creative matches. So, yeah. So let's jump in real quick. Let me get the prefabs consumables real quick. Let's go to the consumables. I'm pretty sure where you find them. Actually, it's in devices. That's where they're at. I'm pretty sure it would be right here somewhere. There is collectibles. There you go. Hold F up. I do not like the way they change up creative. I do not like it at all. Hold up, okay. Okay, here we go. This should be where it's at. Yep, there it is. There it is from last season. You go right here, and I'll be right back. Right, so I'm back now. But you have to do 50 pumpkins, so you should just be able to just spam it real quick, and you should be able to do this really quickly. Just spam it super quickly, just like this. Just like steady spam them, and you should do them very quickly. All you need is 50 of them, so that should be pretty easy to do. So spam till you think you've got about almost 50. Spam them all down real quick. This should be super easily. And yeah, let's see real quick. So now let's just start the game. And now you should just be able to click right up, and boom, there you go. So yeah, it's actually pretty easy. I like this a lot, how easy this is, to be honest, for challenges. They made them, like, you have to play creative back then when creative was sort of new. Yep, there you go. Now you just walk right through these real quick. And 41, 50, and boom, there you go. Now we have the Wrath to collect pumpkins. There you go. So now what you're going to do is we're going to end the game real quick, and now let's do the husk one real quick. That'll be super easy to do as well. As you've probably just seen, all you have to do is just spawn in some of the spawners real quick. Let's return to island. Just spawn in all the spawners. Get yourself a minigun with infinite ammo. Just turn on infinite ammo real quick, which is... Let me click flying real quick. There you go. Let's see, where is the infinite ammo at? It would be... I have no idea. I've not seen infinite ammo in a super long... I've really not played creative in a super long time and made my own island. I normally just play other people's islands because that's normally what I do. Because it's easier to do that thing. Infinite ammo on. Okay, so now let's go into creative. Let's go over here to where is the spawners. I have no idea. Again, I ain't been on Save the World in super, I mean creative in a super long time. Let's see, spawners. There they are. So now you do this. You mash the whole Y. There you go. Spawn a super lot of these. Spawn as many as you like, as many as you think you need. Okay, there you go. Now, what you do is you come over to weapons, you get you some good guns. Whatever you think is a good gun. My personally probably be a RPG. Actually, add a quad launcher or a minigun. Grenade launcher, proximity launcher. Just adding a lot of guns, just as many guns you'd like. As many guns you do it so you don't have to reload. Ooh, probably Infinity Blade probably the best thing to do. Let's create a chest real quick, and now let's start the game. So now what you do is you fly down there to your chest, search the chest, get all the good stuff out of it. Super easy to do. you're gonna have, if you're on a Switch or something like that, you're probably gonna have a good bit of lag. Where'd I find the chest? Where is the chest? Oh my god, I spawned way over here. Well, it gives me a little bit of time for all the zombies spawning, come run to me. So yeah, but if you're on like a Switch or mobile or something like that, I would highly advise you just like not put as many as I just did, because it probably would lag pretty bad. But this is killing Puff and doing damage to him as well. So yeah, that's pretty nice. So wait 1 second, I'll take the challenge. Let's kill this guy real quick. Challenges. Let's go to the raft right here. Probably create matches, collect pumpkins, eliminate 50 friends, and just do a couple of damage to him. So yeah. Now let me get my infinity blade, and you can't pull anything else here about that. This should work, so it does. So if you help, I would highly advise you doing this. Actually, I don't highly advise you doing this. You die super easy. Crap. Minigun, best thing to go with then. I didn't think they could key that off easily. Dang, that was quick. Oh, you do have to stay close to spawn or spawn in and everything, so that's why they're like spawning in and everything like they are, is because I'm not close to a spawner. So yeah, that is one downside to it, just so you know. You do have to stay pretty close to the spawner. Of course, Mega's not as strong as it used to be. Well, actually, it's about the same strength, but it's just, I ain't confused with the same strength. RPG is probably the best course of action for a spawner. Yeah, there we go. Come on. You can't do other stuff making so only the big guy spawn in or the little guy, but it's just probably quicker just doing this. But, unless you have like a map you already know have made like that, then probably I would do that. But unless you don't, I wouldn't personally waste my time on it. Okay, we have the damage done, so now all we gotta do is kill him. Fly over here. Now we got the orange style. I think we have the green one as well. Yeah, 40 of them. Come on, reload. Got four. Oh, crap. That's a couple of them. I got 45. We got a couple more. Only a couple more. Now, if I remember correctly about the challenge, leaving. All right, there you go. Done. So now we have, what color do we have? We have the orange color, which actually looks pretty good. I like the orange one and the purple one, of course. Let's do this real quick. Now let's get in the game. Now, I think this is what you have to do. Either you have to leave the island, or you have to leave Kratom, come back, leave Kratom, come back, leave Kratom, come back. One of the two. We're going to try out both of them. So first off, let's just leave the HUD. And does that count? Oh, I thought that would count. I was like, holy crap. So they changed it from last year. I think last year you had to leave because I watched people do it. Of course, because I was debating on buying this game. So you just had to leave. Let's make sure it counts real quick. And then you just come back into the game. Leave. Come back. Leave. Come back. Just do it 3 times. Should have the purple style, I think is what this one is. So it's actually pretty nice. I do like the skin. There is going to be combos on them tomorrow because I do not have enough time tonight to do it. So yeah, they'll be out tomorrow. And yeah, we have the green, we have the orange, and we have another orange for some weird reason. Anyway, even though we have another color too, don't we? Let's see, we got this one, orange and green. Yeah, orange and green, purple. For some reason, I thought you had to unlock blue as well, but I'm stupid like that. Let's see real quick, let's go to the battle pass. Let's go over to the wraith, and there you go. So now what you gotta do is just jump back in, jump back out, jump back in, jump back out, jump back in, jump back out, jump back in, jump out, back out, in, out, in, out, until you do it, get it done. So you're gonna do that a couple times. I'll see you in about a couple minutes. Alright guys, so yeah, I think we have it about done. I already did the other one. So yeah, I think if we leave right now, we should get the other SL, which is purple SL, which one I actually won't, because purple one looks the best to me, personally. So yeah, let's see if we get this. Hopefully we do. And if so, this is about the end of the video, guys. So if you guys have liked this video, please give it a big old fat thumbs up. And we did. Give this video a big old fat thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the little bell beside and get notified every release. I'm going to try to do a lot of these videos a lot. Subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Wait 1 second. Let me show you what it looks like. Oh, crap. Let's see. Okay, that's what purple looks like. That's what the green one looks like. That's what the orange one looks like. Let's go over here to the back bling. We have the purple, green, and orange. That's very nice. But anyways, guys, if you guys have liked this video, give this video a big old 5 thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit all that good stuff. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye!